Should I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou'rt more lovely.
You laughing at that?
I am allowed to laugh.
It's him! It's Rudy too!
Stand back! Are you a doctor? I'm an electrician.
There's someone inside of there.
Yeah. It's someone with a power.
Right, me.
Who's that on top of the building? Maybe it's you.
What if we all become superheroes?
What are you doing?
Nothing. Oh, shit, no, sorry, I thought it was his name.
Leah? I can hear you. I know you're in there. Leah? I know something happened to you in the storm.
Something happened to me too.
I've been going to this group. It's for people like us. You don't have to go through it on your own. Like, we could go together. I miss hanging out with you. Call me. Leah?
Man, a smaller man. You're never going to get over this childish infatuation with Jess until you find a girl who looks up at you with a little puppy dog eyes and says the words, "Your tiny little cock tastes like Marmalade Finley." Oh. Right, now look at her. She looks like a fun girl, eh? Lady Marmalade. Some people say tears are the best form of lubricant.
No one says that.
Oh, she's upset.
Ow!
Sorry, I'm so... Lubricant! It's the best form of lubricant. Better than tears. Marmalade. Because it's more lubricant.
Just
tea.
Hope we start soon. Got work to do. Any paperwork never stops, eh?
I know. What you did?
Probation worker.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Oh my God. I was just going to clean the biscuit off. I kind of spotted you.
Okay.
I don't usually spit tea and biscuit in a girl's face. Unless she's asking for it. I'm not saying you were asking for it. No means no. And that's coming from a guy who gets told no a lot. I mean, it's not like I'm out there forcing myself on girls. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with me. I'm really sorry, just don't talk to me. I'm a twat.
I'm Leah.
Finn. I'm Finn.
Well, it's been building up inside of me for
Oh, picking mix.
You've been holding out on me, Finlay. Little bastard. I know what you're doing. This is about Jess, isn't it?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about you taking Finn to the support group to hit on girls so you don't feel so guilty about your feelings for Jess.
Well, I refute that. Or at least I think I do. What does refute mean?
It means you don't accept something.
Yeah, well, I refute that.
What if I was to tell Finn why you're so keen on him getting a girlfriend?
Dot, you can't. I really like Jess.
Just stay away from the support group, please.
Fine, I will.
I'll stay away from your ridiculous support group, pal.
Oi, I'm still the boss of you, pal.
I refute that.
Oh, do you? Well, when I learn how to fly, I'm gonna soar like a friggin' eagle.
I'm gonna take a massive shit on your head from a very great height.
It isn't you on the jumper.
You don't know that. It's very difficult getting a good likeness in wool.
And I will not let you screw up the future for all of us.
Girl, whatever.
Refuted! I refute you, sir!
Do you think I should go over and put a good word in for him?
What are you gonna say?
I could tell her about his strangely weighty balls. They're like hairy apples.
Are you Alex?
Yeah.
I was told you can help me with my power.
What's the problem?
Turn things inside out.
That doesn't seem that bad.
It's good for doing the laundry and transgender surgery.
I turn my cat inside out.
Okay. Why don't we go somewhere a bit quieter?
Okay.
So what's your power?
What?
Your power. Why are we here at the support group?
Oh, I have super hearing.
So cool.
What?
I said that's so cool. I said it quietly because you can...
Right. It's not always on. It gets too loud.
Okay.
So what about you? What's your power?
I can move other stuff too. Not just like it.
Shit!
Oh, sorry.
I should go.
Do you want me to walk you home? Sorry. Just let it air dry. Not it. The trousers. Let them air dry. Shall we?
Hi, do you like apples?
Yeah.
And you are gonna love his balls.
Well, I hope everything works out for you. Sorry about your cat. We would just...
I think we can probably guess. Actually, we don't need any photos, videos.
Well, have a good night.
Having a great night anyway, already.
Alex, from the bar. Can't keep in his pants for more than 2 seconds.
It's a sickness.
Disease.
Can I get your number?
Sure, yeah.
I'll call you.
Okay.
Is anyone going to the bar tonight?
I work there.
I wasn't talking to you.
I'll go with you.
Whatever.
Sure, I'll go for a drink.
Yeah, shit, I can't. No, I met this girl at the support group last night, Leah.
Yeah, we really, really connected. Went out afterwards for a drink.
Yeah, they saw me.
So this whole thing about going for a drink is so you can tell us about this girl?
No.
No, I was just interested in what your plans were for tonight. Excuse me.
On your mind?
You're on my mind. You are. You've cast a spell. I can't eat, I can't sleep, and I can't shit without that popping into my head.
Well, I hate to mess up your well-established routine of eating, sleeping, and shitting, so do you want to meet up later and talk about it?
Yeah.
Okay, well, it's a date.
God, you're a witch. You're a beautiful friggin' witch. You know what?
Hiya.
Hi.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna spit tea and biscuit in your face. Unless you want me to.
Sorry, do I know you?
Good one.
What?
Oh, I see. You like to play games. Well, you better watch yourself. If you want to play, then you're playing with a player.
I've got no idea what you're talking about. Or who you are.
Of course you don't. Game on.
Do me a favour.
I'd love to.
Stay the fuck away from me.
Oh, do you want to talk about what's going on with us?
Yeah, I do. Right, now, when it comes to Finley, there is no us. I'll just deny I even know you. Jess, who's Jess? Is she that Chinese fella with a bit of a limp?
So, we can't just be honest about it?
Of course we can be honest. I can be honest about it. That's my middle name. Rudy Honest Jeffrey Wade. You go first.
I like you, which is really weird because you can be such a total dick.
Hey, whoa! Well, I refute that. That is refuted.
If you want to start seeing me, I'm not going to sneak around. We have to tell Finn.
Oh, we could just not tell him. Bingo.
If you want to be with me, then we have to tell Finn.
I don't know, isn't there like a middle ground where we just... Well, we don't tell him. Just Yeah, all right. I'll tell him. Man's smaller, man. I'm just going to have a word with him. It's not a problem. Finley's here. Finley's here.
Women.
Where?
I'm saying, one minute you're spitting tea and biscuits in the face and they're being all coy and shy, and the next minute they're acting like they don't even know you.
I'm done with this bullshit.
Anyway, where's he going? Come here. You mean like done with all women everywhere? Jesus, man, women are beautiful. They've got lovely little shapely eyebrows, smell of pan of chocolate.
Who are you talking about?
What? Talking about my mum. She stinks of pastry. Absolutely hums other stuff. It's just probably her hormones. I don't know.
Right. It's Jess.
Oh.
She's the only girl for me.
Now listen, between me and you, don't say anything. I think Jess might be a bit of a cunt.
Whoa, you can't say that.
Why not?
Because she's perfect.
Yeah, she is perfect, mate. She is. She's perfection. Oh, God's sake. So what are you going to do? Are you going to tell Finn about your feelings for Jess? Are you out of your frigging mind? There is only one thing I can do.
Girl, you really got me going. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night.
Check your messages. Might find a little present there.
What is it?
Check it out. Enjoy.
Is she taking a shit?
She's taking the Mother Teresa of all shits, dude.
But her face all contorted, what the fuck?
No, it's enough to put you off her, innit?
I can't wash. Oh my god.
Consider yourself cured. Have your childish infatuation.
Why have you sent me a video of Jess taking a shit?
Hey?
Yeah, I got one of those too. I thought it was one of those e-greeting cards.
Are you fucking kidding? Shit! Morning! Morning! Good morning, Jessica.
What the fuck are you doing? That's my phone!
Yeah, no, and I've only gone and bloody liberated. You freed you from the tyrannies of frigging texting. You're free now. Just take off your shackles. Get rid of them. Throw it in there. Free Nelson Mandela. Shoes too small to fit his feet. You should have got a Clarks. They do a bit of a wider fit, don't they? Sort of.
You're paying for a new phone?
What do you mean? Well, you don't have insurance? Bloody hell. Well, some people might call that a bit irresponsible. You know what I mean? Not me. I think it's adorable. I call it adorable.
I call it not having a fucking phone.
Adorable!
Fuck!
What the fuck are you doing?
So suddenly, you know me again.
Oi, you need to say this.
Yeah, I know.
It's all over the internet.
Oh, the fuck! The shit's in the fan, Finley, and by fan, I mean fucking World Wide Web.
I'll see you later.
Where are you going?
To see Leah. The girl I met at the support group.
You are! That's brilliant. Get going, go on.
You know, saw him coming out of the bar with her the other night, and she looked like she pissed herself.
Or maybe her vagina had become so moist it just soaked through her clothing.
And when's that ever happened?
Summer 2006, Lisa King. Her vagina so moist, it was like a gently
bubbling brook and a beautiful spring now.
Hi. Who are you? Where am I?
You're in my flat. I found you unconscious in the corridor. I think you must have been in an accident.
Shit. I don't know what happened.
You're okay. That's the main thing.
Do I know you?
No. But it's weird because I feel like I know you too.
Yeah, I should go.
You don't have to. Stay if you like. Do you want to be here?
I've got to get back. I'm on community service.
Stay. Have some pizza. Do you like Chinese food? Anything you want.
I'd love to. Honestly, I would, but I've got things to do, you know, like litter to pick up.
There's everything we need right here. We don't have to go anywhere.
Okay. This has been fun. You know, whatever this is, I'll see you around.
Don't.
You've had your fun, the party's over, and I'm leaving? Fuck off! Do you want to tell me what's going on?
We're in a virtual world. I had us converted into electronic signals. We're just a long stream of ones and zeros.
Here's a question. Why the fuck would you do that?
I like you.
You don't even know me?
It's me. Leah. The other night, at the support group, you spat biscuit in me face. That was me. I was downloaded into my friend's body.
Okay. I don't want to get heavy with you, but I'm done with all your little computer games, okay? I won out. Game over?
I thought you liked me.
Oh, call me old-fashioned, but you kind of blew it when you turned me into a string of ones and zeros and kept me prisoner in a virtual bedsit.
It's better this way. I hate it out there.
You're a fucking nutter. Just great. Perfect. I finally meet a girl that I really... Oh.
What?
Nothing.
You just need some time to get your head around it.
Oh, I've got my head around it. Yeah, I think I have. I won out.
I know we can be happy.
Where are you going? You can't keep me in here. Let me go! You can't do this. Let me go!
It was really weird because I was walking across the estate and people were looking at me and laughing. It's happened 3 times now. This one guy was really staring at me with this big smirk on his face.
Oh, honestly!
Bloody hell.
What a strange and unpredictable world we all bloody live in.
My office. Now?
Yep.
I want to tell you a story.
Okay.
This story involves a young man who developed an affection for another young man. And when the young man could repress his feelings no longer, he made a video expressing his desires via the medium of poetry. And the young man sent the video by electronic mail, or email, as it was to become known. 5 minutes later, there was a ping in his inbox. And then another, and then another. It transpires that the other young man did not share his feelings. She found the poem amusing, so he shared it with everyone he knew, who shared it with everyone they knew, and so on and so forth. And the young man was understandably upset by this cruel rejection, and so confronted the object of his desires in a deserted underground car park. And with tears streaming down his face, he recited the poem again. As he beat the other young man to a bloody pulp. Do you see my point?
Not really.
Perhaps this will help you. Korean mashup.
Why is there a video of me shitting on the internet?
What do you mean? Making toilet on the internet? Damn you, Bill Gates. That's out of order, man. Can't believe it.
It was you, wasn't it?
Let me just say my defence. Look, we've all made bloody mistakes.
Talking ass! Fuck! What the fuck? Jess! Jesus fucking Christ!
I bought you some pizza.
Think you can just win me over with a few slices of pizza? Pathetic.
I'll come back later.
Whoa, wee, what kind of pizza is it?
Hawaiian.
You're the one who wanted to come and talk about our issues, which, for the record, are all in your weak little mind. But that is before I realised how important this group is. Do you know, honestly, you are like a bull with an hard-on in a china shop. It's ridiculous.
Is this about Jess?
I don't know what to do. You try and do the good thing, the right, the noble thing. And what do you have to show for it? A frigging broken heart and a ruptured testicle.
I'll see you later.
Brilliant.
Alright. Don't ever let your testicles get viciously beaten with a wooden broom handle.
I'll keep that in mind.
Do. So, I hear you and Finn were in the bar the other night, so I'm getting a little bit Lisa King in the crotch department, wasn't it, eh? The brook does bubbleth over there.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Of course you don't know. A lady doesn't speak of such matters. Was Madame satisfied?
No, really, I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm talking about Madame. And Master Finlay, I presume, is to be found in a pool of his own bodily fluid somewhere.
Who's Finlay?
For God's sake, Finlay is the small, well-intentioned, monkeyish little fella. You are like... You're Lear, aren't you? Oh, I get it. I'm sorry. You're embarrassed and deeply ashamed. Just wink 3 times and I'll know.
It wasn't me. I think it was my friend Leah. I think she did something to me.
wrapped up. In a couple of days, everybody's going to be going crazy about a new video of a dancing cat. Or the grizzly bear chasing the dwarf. It's a classic, his little legs. Poor little f- Anyway, my point is, no, I remember it.
You obviously remember it.
I think you looked rather cute, actually, your face all screwed up and contorted. Will you please just shut the fuck up?
Guys,
no,
stop! Stop!
Can I just say in my defence?
No, don't! Not the testicles, God's sake!
I think Finn's in trouble.
So, how does this girl's power work?
Well, I don't know, mate. Seems to think it's something to do with computers and frigging inserting yourself into people. I don't really understand it, but she has got our little monkey man, and I, for one, will not let him be experimenting on. Unless she's dressing him up, man, like one of them chimps in the PG tip adverts, then colour me amused. Can I just say in my defence... Finn?
Oh, shit! She's fucking killed him! Finn, I never had a chance to tell you, dude, it was me! I stole the birthday money from your gran, but I'm only borrowing it, dude. I'm gonna pay you back.
He's got a pulse, he's still alive.
He doesn't need to know about the birthday money from his gran, it was only 20 quid.
He's in here. She's got him on a memory stick.
Good picture.
I'm glad you like it.
This doesn't mean I want to stay here. It's not even real. It's just ones and zeros. This isn't even real tin pineapple, is it? When was the last time you left your flat?
The day of the storm.
Wow. You really need to get out more. Really?
I used to go out. Gradually, I just stopped. Everything's easier online. You chat to who you want to chat to. You decide you don't like them. One click and they're gone. You never have to see them again. You take the piss. Click. Act like a dick. Click. You embarrass yourself. Click. So it's not like being out there, you're in control.
If it works for you, great.
I like it out there. You stay here and click away, because I'm going to be on my way.
We can be happy in here. I know we can. We have everything we need.
If you're so happy, then why were you at the support group? Why were you there if... you didn't want help? If this is so great, why were you there? Why were you there?
Because I'm lonely!
Of course you're lonely. You never leave your flat.
Can't you tell a thing?
You soft twat.
Shut up, this is good.
Life is just passing you by.
Real life. And yeah, it's shit sometimes. But you need the shit to appreciate the good things. Like, the first time you meet a girl you fancy. That shy little flutter. I had that when I met you.
At the support group, I asked you for a drink.
That wasn't even me.
It was. It was you. It was your personality.
You're prettier than your friend anyway. I'm not saying like she's a monster. Oh, you're prettier.
We could give it a try out there.
I like you.
You're just saying that so I let you go. You'll leave and you'll never come back.
No.
No, if you like me, you can stay in here with me.
No! Philly! Let him go!
What?
Shit!
I'm all out of brilliant ideas.
You don't know what you're missing.
5'4¼" of sheer magnificence.
No. No!
Where's the memory stick?
I've got it. His phone. Okay, so how are we gonna get Finn out of here and into his body?
Well, guys, luckily for young Finley down here, one of us has a master's degree in computer science.
Yeah, but you don't actually have a master's degree in computer science, do you? You have a fake certificate that you printed off the internet.
Is this about the shitting? But seriously, for fuck's sake. Hello?
That was refreshingly easy. I think we're getting better at this stuff, guys.
Why don't I take him home with me, and then I can look after him while we all figure out what we're going to do?
You? You want to look after him? What are you going to do with him?
Give him a bath.
Scented candles. Everyone likes a scented candle.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and you can drive him home in your new car, can't you?
Yeah. Have you got a new car? Am I on the insurance? Oh my God, let's get a caravan.
Give me the memory stick.
We'll get on the ferry. We just got to France, load up with baguettes. Just fucking drive, guys, you know what I mean?
It's her. She's downloaded into Alex.
Look, we can be together. I can make him happy.
Handsome barman. Dude, seriously, are you in there at all?
Here, no! Oh. Give me the memory stick. Don't make me hurt you.
Jesus Christ!
Go, 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 go!
What's happening?
Shh! He's talking to the caretaker.
The most noble of all professions.
Oh! Hit him, his fucking head butted him, do one.
Shit! The head!
Thank you.
floor. That's a first.
Speak for yourself. School play. Crucifixion reenactment got badly awry. Oh, your electro girl, my doppelganger's looking for you. Wants to speak to you about a jumper or something.
What are you doing? I know it's a big ask, but is there any chance at all that you could pull these nails out for us?
I'm on my way to a job, so...
I'm on my way to a job. That's what the Good Samaritan said to Jesus when he found him nailed to the cross. But you know what? He frigging unnailed him. And then he said, do you want to keep in my stable with that donkey from Bethlehem? And Jesus said, you know what he said? He went, oh, my cheers, mate. See that water over there? I'm going to turn that into wine. And fish.
You really know your Bible, don't you?
If it's very important to me.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Whoa, careful, careful, careful.
Come with me.
Don't.
You can do this. I'll be with you. There's nothing to be scared of. Nobody's gonna hurt you.
Get off my monkey, you crazy pig! Leave it alone!
God, what happened?
She has been inserting herself into you, dude, and not in a fucking I'm not gay, I just wanna know how it feels kind of way, neither.
I'll handle this.
I think you'll find she's already been handled. By me.
In there. Say in my defence.
Look, just stop. Jess, please. Just, there are things I need to tell you, and I just, you need to listen. The business with the defecation, perhaps that was an error. No, it was. It was an error judgment on my part, but my motives, they were true and bloody noble. Watching you defecate your guts out, it didn't put me off you at all. At all. There is no greater test of a man's feelings. I have seen you turn shit ugly. But to me it was shit beautiful. You're a beautiful shitter.
What?
Well, hang on.
It's not just a one-off thing, is it? I mean... You are going to be my girlfriend, aren't you?
I'll be your girlfriend.
Yeah?
I'm sorry, last week you shocked me.
and you restarted my heart. I didn't look like this. I was an 80-year-old man. I had senile dementia.
That was you?
Yeah, I didn't get a chance to say thank you or anything, and... thank you. Oh, can I just... I'm sorry to bother you. It's about a jumper.
You some kind of knitwear salesman?
I've seen the future. And I think it might be your future.
So what happens to me?
I think you become a proper superhero.
It's a support group for terminally ill young people. I'm one of their care assistants.
It's not fucking fair.
What can you do?
Yes! Fuck you, you fucking loser!
Holding someone, it makes me feel alive.
What's going on?
I don't know what's going on with him.
I've got something for you.
Yeah?
This has been a good day.
Yeah, it has been a good day.
So if you just can't wait a single second longer for the next episode, episode 6 is now available on iOS, Android and channel4.com. But next, Stevie's getting back on that bike. Well, a guy's got to learn at some point. Stabilizers on for a catch-up of Made in Chelsea.